I'd like to show you how easy it is to use and add media settings to your HP Latex 300 series printers using SAI's FlexiPRINT HP Latex Edition. All right, so if I right click on the printer here and go to my default job properties and I choose the printer options right here, you'll notice it takes a couple of seconds before anything appears. What's happening there is it's actually communicating with the printer and syncing, making sure that the media settings and the RIP software for FlexiPRINT is the same as what's on the printer. And there's all my settings, profiles, print modes, and so forth. So that takes a couple of seconds. One of the things that makes the new HP Latex 300 series of printers unique is that the media settings, that includes the profiles and the print modes and so forth, are stored right on the printer itself. So what happens now when you get a new media and you know that the media settings are not on the printer itself? The driver that was written by SAI in the FlexiPRINT is very, very helpful here because you don't have to go to your printer. You can actually right click on your printer name here and go to default job properties and then click this middle button right here. It looks like a little printer. It says printer options. And what that does is that actually accesses your printer right from the RIP software or from FlexiPRINT. And what it does, it's going to list and give you access to the media settings that are already on your printer. So here we go. Here's all the ones that are there. These are the management, media management settings that you have. And here's some of the profiles and heater settings and so forth. And if you need to load a new media, you basically just click media management. Now, this is the only RIP that can allow you to do this. So this is a very important feature. And what this does is this gives me a list of all the media settings that I have on board right now. These are the ones that are actually on my printer. And I can modify them. I can change them, I can remove them, I can do all the management right from my desktop, never have to get up, and that's a cool feature. Now if I need a new media and I want to access the online and my computer desktop is more likely hooked up to the internet, I can click on the second tab here, and this is accessing the online database of all the media settings and media types out there in the HTTP database. And you can select by brand, you can select by application, type, subtype. You can just choose the media that you've actually loaded. So let's say that we have some media and it's a self-adhesive vinyl or something like that. We click download. Now what that's doing is that's actually installing that media setting right on your printer. So it's accessing the HP online database and then it's sending and downloading that through your desktop and installing that right on your printer. That is a fantastic feature. Now that's been done. The next step is, would you like to sync that with your RIP software? So we're going to say yes. We're going to actually install that on in our RIP here, in our FlexiPRINT. And basically what we're doing here is we're saying, okay, we got a media setting that's already downloaded to the printer. Now we're going to add it to our RIP software, our FlexiPRINT. And the next time we get ready to use that media, everything's done. We never had to leave our desk. This is an awesome feature. It really makes life easy. It's really the only driver that can do that. And that happened because of the good partnership between SAI and the HP folks. All right, so that's all installed. That was that easy. All right, and here's another really cool feature, by the way. This is kind of cool. If you notice in this menu on the bottom left-hand side, there's a little button called Sync Medias. You know, what if you have more than one printer? I hope you do have more than one printer. That would be awesome. You click on Sync Medias, and on the left-hand side, this is my printer that I have installed right here. And if I had another printer, I would just type in the IP address right here. And guess what I can do? I can make sure that both of those have the same media settings. I can sync between them. I can compare and see which ones are there and which ones are missing. And I can transfer those media settings from one to the other to make sure that all of my printers are up to date. And I do that right from my desktop. Can it get more awesome than that? Really great feature. The HP Latex 310 and the HP Latex 330 come bundled with FlexiPRINT HP Basic, supported by HP. You can also upgrade to the FlexiPRINT HP Premium or FlexiSign Pro HP. The HP Latex 360 is available with FlexiPRINT HP Premium or FlexiSign Pro HP. To get more information, SAI has created a new website, thinksai.com/hplatex, or you can contact your HP Latex reseller.